Dang it.
Hello, what is up, guys? I just got back from church. Obviously, I'm in a dress. And I didn't take my camera to church because I woke up really, really late. But now I'm home and I'm gonna change, and then we're setting up Christmas decorations, and we're playing with the dog, and family's coming over, and I love Sundays, and I have a dog.
The other ones have the clips.
My dog is lit.
Words fall out of my mouth. They drift to the ground and they don't make a sound. I'll try to simple them back to the place in my head, but I feel that I lie. The proper speak that I need to narrate the scene, to tell you these things. The proper place for my thoughts. I know that I'm not, you know that I'm not. So clear and transparent.
Benji, you can't hang.
We're just not doing Sid this year.
No, we're not doing Benji. Benji can't hang.
Benji, are you helping? No, I'm not. You can try to smooth me down, but I'm not ready to forget. You can try to smooth me down, but I'm not. No, I'm not. You can try to smooth me down, but I'm not.
Will do. Hannah! You're not supposed to ever turn the light off. Hey, you broke it. Oh, it just clips in, so we're good. Oh no. This is my family. We're gonna eat now.
Out of focus shots of the family.
Yes, this is a big plate. So this kid's table is pretty small. There's like 6 chairs, but we pull up a bunch of chairs. And there's like 12 kids. But then you come to the adult, okay, go sit down. Then there's the adult table, which is a lot bigger, lots of space. And they have like 12 chairs, and there's 3 of them. And they're all sitting where they always sit. So my dad's over here by himself, and Rex is over here, and Grandma's over there. But that's it. Meanwhile, the kids are all smushed, trying to fit in. This is very unusual, but kids are starting to take over. Keep...
What's happening right now, Sid?
Well, I was just making out with my dog.
Must be nice.
So every couple of Sundays, we have what's called BYD, which is Bishop's Youth Discussion. And we're already 20 minutes late. So we're gonna try to go now because we kind of forgot about it. But I'm actually sitting in the front, which is the second time ever.
What?
Your car's clean! I'm in the front!
I'm a clean boy.
Outfit goals. I am matching
I love though. The purple.
Timber, we leave for like 10 seconds and now you're freaking out. Oh! Okay! That works!
We've all just been hanging out and I took a nap, but now Kendrick's here because he wanted to come see my dad.
Yes, I did.
Hello! Oh, no! Stop!
Get back here!
Aw. I think I like Timber better.
I gotta go, Sid.
Actually,
I'm taking the dog with me.
But you have to leave him because he's my boyfriend.
I'm taking him. Who are you dating, Sid?
I'm dating, Timber.
You missed my wink.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do it again. Wink for the camera. Well, that was great. My hair's like tucked behind my ears. Great. Timber, want a kiss for the camera?
You just got me.
Oh. He doesn't want to hang.
Take back all that I said. I've said it before and I'll say it again. It's not like me to pretend.
Say hi to the vlog, Timber.
I just slipped down the stairs.
Why? Good job.
I wanted to hold
that.
Alright,
want
to go
make me so terrified.
I have that nice angle through the table.
The table.
I'm logging this. Timber's first pee. Oh, that's some good quality. Put that in slow-mo. Let's go potty.
Go pee. Bonding 101.
Yay!
Go Timber!
How's it feel?
He loves the camera. I put him up on the wood over there and I was like, stay, photo shoot. And he just goes, and like stayed completely still.
I don't know, my dog like.
Well,
I'm taking over the vlog now. Is it recording? Yep, it's recording. Take two. Hey guys, I'm taking over the vlog now. This is Sydney McGee. Well, take two.
A penetration.
Hey guys, Sydney's editing right now, and I feel like I don't get to vlog that much, so I'm gonna vlog. Vlog that much, so I'm vlogging now. I have my own YouTube channel, Marshall McGee Sydney. If you don't put this in, I'll be very upset. I'll dislike it. Just quick summary. I'm halfway done with my first video. With editing, you'll see me going like this, and there's an American flag behind me. So, subscribe to me. So, sometimes when I'm bored, I play Pong. Just put it through this hole right here, and I go like this, and then this person taps it to me, and I go like that. And then...
Hello, Weather Mav here. So I'm a little late getting the weather report out. Hopefully it's not a big deal. But so right now it is pretty chilly out. No lie. You know, I'm actually gonna give an honest weather report. I'm always very So right now I would say it's about 38 degrees and it's sprinkling. It's awkward rain. Like, it only rains when the wind's blowing. Just weird stuff like that. I should probably go inside so I don't ruin Sid's camera. She'll probably kill me. But, anyways.
It's your boy here. Skinny.
my weather report. Yeah, it's raining right now and it's pretty cold. That's why I'm in a short sleeve t-shirt. About it. I think tomorrow it's gonna be pretty rainy and probably like 40 degrees, but I wish it was 30 degrees so it just snow so we wouldn't have school, cause school's
family. Oh, I forgot to say Kendrick left.
Sid,
you left.
Sid.
Ow! Did you give a weather report?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Say to put this on the vlog. Now just bite it.
Everyone's leaving. Bye. But I don't want to go because I want to start editing. Get some sleep because we have school tomorrow. Yeah, that's pretty much it. My social media is down below. And I'm going to put Mav and Hannah's down below because they've been featured a lot in the vlogs and I keep forgetting to put it. So I'll put that down there as well. Make sure to subscribe. And I think me and Kendrick are going to film a Q&A. So if you want to ask us questions, I don't know like what topic to do about it because it's not just a... anything. So I'd say ask us questions about each other, I guess, like things we could ask each other, maybe. I don't know, just comment questions and I'll answer them. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.